Devin Hayes moves in. Fighter is there. The shot wide by Konechny. Under a minute to go. Zibanejad has leader Kreider. He's hit all alone. He scores! Chris Kreider wins it in overtime.
Swings it to the far circle this time. Walks down the slot, shoots it. What a shot by Mika Zibanejad.
On the left side, so it sticks inside, gets him to freeze slightly. That's one of the hardest places for these goals.
Here comes Mika Wood as he swings it wide. Looks down the slot, Brandon shoots it a save. By Shesterkin, and now the Rangers can win it.
For two on the season, as you mentioned. Comes on in, slows up, looks for a whole season, tries that quick snapper. Glove it.
Panarin. Looks into the slot, slows down, back into it, he scores! And the New York Rangers even up the season series against the Avalanche with a 2-1.
And the Rangers in control.
Real good job. Real good job by Kreider to jump in.
Panarin reverses. Chance of Igor up from the crowd. Panarin taking it away from Tatar. Shot by Healy. He scores! He scores! And the Rangers win! Three for three this season. Brings it in and he scores! A beautiful rising backhander.
He went for the poke check, and instead, he goes up high. There it is. So before he could get...
Freddy Gaudreau will try to tie it for Minnesota. If Shesterkin stops him, it's over. Gaudreau moves in. And it's over! Rangers win! For Panarin. He's still on. Here's Panarin. Saved by Ottinger. Take away. Zibanejad is poked away. Schmeichel on Panarin. Fox scores! An incredible win for the New York Rangers.
The door off to Kadri. Kadri looking and shooting, and it hit Mangiapane. And here comes Lafreniere. Zadorov gets back. Lafreniere, the pass. Save, Markstrom. Lafreniere scores! The game winner, Alexi Lafreniere!
What a return this would be. Walks in. Stopped.
Becomes slow. You try and just wait for a hole to open up, and he tries to go far side.
Alexis Lafreniere in the sixth round to win it for the Rangers. 1 of 5 career in shootouts. Campbell staring him down. Lafreniere, backhander, scores. And New York outlasts Edmonton and comes all the way back from a 4-1 deficit to prevail 5-4 in a shootout.
Coach has really figured out this 3-on-3, huh? Remember when it first came in? It was just wide open.
It was reckless. It was fun. It was great.
Well,
now it's a total regroup.
Here's Tarasenko trying to burst through the middle. Tarasenko shot. He scores! Vladimir Tarasenko wins it in overtime.
And holy jumping just like that. He goes whizzing down the left side, and that puck comes off his stick.
This season, Mika scores! Oh, beautiful move!
Little move here, and then the big move to get up. to go one way. And
Alex Belzile to try to keep him alive. Belzile sends Shesterkin in the Rangers' way.
Jen up top, walks it in. Lukanen again gets over that time on Panarin. Now Lyubushkin in the battle on the far side. Rangers walk it down the middle. Fox will have a go. Save, rebound, scores. Panarin. And the Rangers power play in overtime. Gets the 2-1 game-winning goal.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.